last things you need to do before the learning portfolio framework is finished. That is to upload a screenshot of the learning portfolio inventory to the introduction page. Underneath this file, there's information on the WSU ePortfolio Weebly site on how to do this. Taking a screenshot is different on PCs, Macs, iPads, etc., so it's not something I can demonstrate that'll apply to everybody. However, I've already shown you how to put a picture onto a page, so I know you can do this.